Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. In the last episode, we completed all the tasks to open the roads in Smithfield Dam and installed some upgrades for our Chevy Scout vehicle. We're approaching the stage where having some more capable vehicles in the fleet would be very helpful, but for now there are a few more delivery tasks we can complete in the Fleet Star as it sits, which will build up our cash reserves and gain some much needed experience points. Here in Smithfield Dam, we can start the essentials contract, and as we're right near the warehouse, we can pick up the two loads of bricks required. There are a few different paths we can take to get into the Smithville farm. The main road can be challenging for the Fleet Star with highway tyres, but there is another path opposite the road back towards the garage which can be easier. I should have actually taken the path to the right before going past the cornfield, instead of taking the direct path, as this was actually a bit sketchier than I would have liked with the bricks on board. To complete the essentials mission, we'll need to pick up two loads of wooden planks and two loads of fuel. The Smithfield Dam map does have a warehouse which holds wooden planks, but this is over on the far side of the map near the Drummond Island Gateway. So rather than heading there to get the planks, it's more efficient to head back to Black River and visit the lumber mill, and we can pick up a couple of other tasks along the way. I'll pick up some service spare parts from the service hub, which we can deliver as part of the riverside repair task in Black River. Mm-hmm. There is a curtainside trailer which needs to be delivered for the Motel Woes task. As this is not far out of our way, now will be a good time to complete this. We can now return to the task of picking up wooden planks, but along with needing two loads for the essentials contract, we need another two for the riverside repair task. So let's pick up the sideboard trailer we left in town earlier so we can carry four loads of planks. Parking the truck between the loading bay and the trailer makes loading cargo easier, as the crane has limited reach. With the riverside repair task complete, we can head back into Smithfield Dam and pick up the fuel we need for the Essentials mission. As I mentioned earlier, the direct path back to the road was a little sketchy, so with the trailer in tow, I'll take the path to the right of the cornfield and go through the trees. Now that that contract is complete, we've reached rank 5, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.